one featuring more of the fun playing with patterns designer series paper. Okay, scooting. Actually, maybe I want to keep that. So don't forget, that's your host code right there that you can use if you want to order any of these products. Oh, that's funny. I have my little note. It says stamp on the inside too. Clearly did not see that. Brought everything out to get set up for Facebook Live and missed that note. So anyway, there's no stamping on the inside. Maybe we will. We'll see if we can. I didn't bring another clear black over. We'll see if we can find a stamp that would fit. But this is kind of fun too. So here's another pattern of the Playing with Patterns Designer Series paper. I love stripes. Stripes are my thing. I love those stripes. So that's one of my favorite patterns in there right now too. So we used a cute little happy birthday stamp. This is another. Actually, these are all three patterns of paper. Four. Actually, this one, and that one. All part of the Playing with Patterns Designer Series paper. So this one is right there. That's the front and back. And let's see, I think the others are over here. So this is that heart right there. And then here are my stripes. So I use the stripes obviously right here. And then the polka dots are what we punched with that little baby flower punch there too. So then this one opens like this. And what I had meant to do was stamp on the inside. And I forgot to do that. It was one of those afterthoughts. I was looking at it later and like, oh, we need to stamp on the inside. So we'll see if we can't get that done there too. Okay, let's grab. We are actually not using any dies on this one. It's all punches. So that's kind of unique. Oh, and I forgot I wanted to show you guys too. So some of the other, this is kind of, I don't know what happened to this, but it's kind of pretty like that too, right? So this is some of the Playing with Patterns ribbon combo pack. So if you can see, I'll just kind of hold this up. It's kind of fun like this, right? So we've got a purple posy and white, kind of a stripe in the middle there. This one must be Coastal Cabana, right? I think. Yeah, Coastal Cabana is this one right here. Just kind of a nice, I don't even know what kind of ribbon. Oh, I don't know. It's pretty sturdy because I almost want to say like an organza, but it's pretty sturdy. It's got with those little stripes in it, but it's very pretty. So you can see we could make a pretty bow. We should probably put a bow on our card too, huh? I didn't think about it at the time, but there you can see it makes nice bows, right? You have to pull a little bit tight because it's kind of crunchy, sturdy there. So you have to pull a little bit. But anyway, I love Coastal Cabana, one of my favorite colors, right? And then this one is a really pretty, it is Knight of Navy. It almost seems a little bit lighter. This is a very thin, right? Not very wide. This is kind of a silk. I don't know if it tells us in the catalog what these are made out of, but very, very pretty also. And they look so good together too, don't they? You could do something fun with all of those ribbons, right? So I had to show you those too, because I think they're so pretty. Loving all of the new ribbon and embellishments in our catalog. Oops, we don't need that one right now, do we? Okay. All my parts and pieces here. Okay, and we use this Many Mates stamp set. So we've got the Happy Birthday right there. We could do maybe It's Your Day on the inside. I was trying to see Happy Birthday. Oh, I'm glad you were born. That could be kind of fun. Or Today is All About You. Those would both be good ones. You think it's a grosgrain? Maybe. Yeah, maybe, Sally. All right, so let's go ahead and get started. Okay, I'm going to tell you, I'm always like, okay, what should we do? Let's talk about dimensions and how we scored this card, right? So this is one of our new Misty Moonlight, one of our new ink colors. Actually, I'm going to flip it this way because I think it's easier to talk about scoring this way. Okay, so we have our 5.5 by 8.5 piece of cardstock. We scored it at 2 inches and 6 inches, okay? So then, actually, this is the top, so we would fold it that way and that way, right? Just like that, okay? Then what else do we have? These are just kind of scraps for our punching. You can see I've what we're going to do with those right there, right? And then this is some more Whisper White and Misty Moonlight for our stamping and punching also. These are the pieces, actually we don't need that one, that you need to know dimensions on, because that one's going to fit right there and that one's going to fit right there, right? So we have this piece of Designer Series paper measures 2.25 by 5.25, and then the bottom one is 1.75 by 5.25. And then this one is a little bit smaller. It threw me. So on the inside, I believe, Yeah, this one is 3¾ by 5¼. So it's not quite as wide as sometimes we make our cards, okay? So again, 3¾ by 5¼ on the inside. And again, I will have all the dimensions on my blog this afternoon so you can recreate these fun cards too. Okay, so we're gonna do a stamping right on here, our happy birthday, with our new Misty Moonlight ink. So we're gonna pop that open. Okay. All right, we got this one saying happy birthday. Ooh, that did not work at all. I wonder why that happened like that. I feel like I'm getting a good... You do want to be a little bit careful because you don't want to get... If you press really hard, you might get ink inside of places you don't want. But that looks better right there. Now, let's see. Actually, I'm going to... Oh, I did. Yeah, let's see. Let's see. I want to stamp on the inside. So we're going to take... This is from our other card. I want to clean this off because I want to put one of my sentiments. Okay, while I'm at it, I'm just going to clean this one too. Okay, there we go. So on here, I want to add, which one? I think I like the today is all about you, if you can see that right there. We're gonna try to find that one on here. Oh boy. And since this is one of those, Amy, why don't you use your labels? Okay, let's see. I bet I can do this. I know I can. Today is all about you. Do you guys see it? Can someone point to where it is? I am like, okay, maybe we need the glasses. Sorry, should have had this all prepped and ready to go. Oh, there it is. It's upside down. That's why I couldn't read it. Okay. All right. We're going to be okay. Here we go. So I hope. If not, we might be surprised by what it says, but let's try it out. Today is all about you. I think that's what we have here. There. Yes. Okay. Phew. Okay. Did it. Aha. It's the little things, ladies. I'm telling you. All right. So we've got those. We've got that. Let's do our punching. Okay. So that's going to go on the inside. Okay. So we have the two... heart punches from the heart punch back, right? That makes sense. Hello, Miss Amy. How are you doing? Okay, so we're going to stamp or punch. Happy birthday to you right there. And then also with this fun, let's see. Oh, you know what I didn't think about? Am I going to... It's almost not wide enough, but just barely. Okay, because I want it to go the same way. I like how those scallops are running. So, shoo, just barely got that one in. Okay, and then with the scallop edge heart, we are gonna punch just a couple of Misty Moonlight hearts right there. And then we have our little small bloom punch. So just out of this little, this was left over, I think, from my DSP samplers or something, so. These little squares there. We're going to use that one right there. And I think that is it. Yeah. Okay. We don't need this piece. Get that one out of the way. Okay. Let's put our card together. Yeah. I think I got everything. Okay. So we are going to add some adhesive on the back of this one and the back of this one. I must press too hard. I'm going to have to work on that. Well, that's all right. I'll learn on here with you guys and you'll know what to do and what not to do, right? Okay, we got that one right there. And then that's just gonna stick on there. Okay, so we need some, we're gonna put some dimensionals up higher, I think, on both of those there. Okay, all right, scoot that one out of the way so we don't lose it. And we're gonna add some adhesive on the back here. Oops. Quiet, it's very quiet now, right? Am I missing anything? Yes, best way to teach. Watch me screw up. That's kind of what it's feeling like right now there, but at least I know which way the thing rolls. I was having a moment earlier there where I couldn't quite figure that out. Okay, and that like stuck underneath there. Okay, let's add this one and get it to the inside of our card now. Okay. And then we'll pop this one on, my favorite stripes right here. And then this guy on the bottom. And I love, it's almost like a cloudy sky, right? That paper there. Very pretty. Well, and like I said, Coastal Cabana being one of my favorite colors, I think that's the other part about it. Okay, so we're just gonna peel these babies off and see. Okay, so we've got our happy birthday and then the little hearts, maybe right about there. Okay, we're just gonna put a little bit of adhesive on the back of this guy. Pop him just on the corner. And then the last fun little bit of bling. Oh yeah, one person to paint a kit, yeah. I know, that teaching thing is, it can be hard sometimes, can't it? Okay, so I do wanna make sure I have my paper snips, because I've been finding that these, you really have to kind of get underneath these to make sure you get the glue dot. But I love the colors on these also, so we're just gonna add that little dot, resin dot. So these are the Playing with Patterns resin dots, right? So we've got Coastal Cabana. I think that this must be Crushed Curry, actually. I was gonna say Bumblebee, but I'm thinking because this says Crushed Curry right there, these must be Crushed Curry. And then this is Purple Posy, right? So love these fun little, they're the resin, right? Playing with patterns, they're the resin, their little enamel dot also. So very, very cool, right? So I love all of the new bling like we're talking about, right? Okay, so ladies, we did it. I was thinking I was gonna be talking my ear off, but I guess, I think I talked really fast today, basically is what happened. So we got through all of that pretty darn quickly, didn't we? So, all right, let me grab, sister's calling, sorry. That probably like blanked out on you guys for a sec, didn't it? All right, I'll have to call you back, Shelly. My niece's open house, we finally decided, or they basically finally decided they were gonna have a graduation open house for her. So we're doing it tomorrow. So I've been baking whenever, in any of my free time to try to help out and get some things ready for that. So I'm sure that's what she's calling about, is something to do with the open house tomorrow. So I have to get back with her. So, okay. So in the meantime, ladies, thank you so much for joining me. I hope that you enjoyed both of these cards, right? So don't forget, if you put at least a $30 online order in, you're gonna get these two make and takes, right? Right here, make and takes or finished cards, whichever you prefer, right? Make sure you use the host code, the N2NT6VJF. And if you bump your order up to $50, you also get a pack of the Elegant Faceted Gems or Super Buried, you decide, the Demo Design Dream Team PDF Tutorial. Either one you get to pick for free with your $50 order. So thank you guys so much for joining me. I hope you guys had fun stamping with me today. I missed everybody last Friday, so glad to be back. You guys have a great weekend, and we will see you next week. All right, bye everybody. Thank you so much.